The CDC also announced it is extending the moratorium on evictions through June 30th.